In this video, we're going to take a look at a quick, easy, and fun hidden reveal slide that I created to help students with drag and drop. So the students will grab the color and match it to the egg, and when they drop it, a letter appears. And when they're done, a word will appear below. This technique is super easy to do. If you're wondering how it's done, post a comment. If I get enough interest, I'll post a video. Otherwise, feel free to share out this file and use it at your own will. Enjoy.